What up, internet? It's your boy. Welcome to Summoner's Rift. So this is actually a new series. I haven't just figured out what to call it yet, but we're playing on a... 30 seconds until not a fresh account, but it was Silver last season. I think we're clipping kind of hard. Okay, not hard enough. But basically, we're going to see where we go. We're going to exclusively play this account for 30 days. And we're going to play it. Right. We're not going to goof around on it. Right. So, hopefully, you're like, oh, shit. I am good at League of Legends, after all, and not just a baddie. There we go, there's some lighting for us all. Yeah, he's good. We're gonna take the soft way. Is there? It's a Nocturne though, so Nocturne's generally not gonna take, you know, early gank unless it's an obvious one.
Heroes go hungry.
Use your thing, boy. We probably overtraded that, but a little bit trade. Flay though. I don't know what he's doing. Pyke is a really strong champion right now though. But it helps if you can like land skill shots. I actually needed him, didn't I? That works.
And
Top lane's not looking so hot. But we have our BF. Holy shit. There we go. That's smashing less. Sorry, the audio is just off. Boy took a little break and my audio settings have been weird, but here we go. That might be a little better. That should be like less peaky. There we go. That should be a little better. Yeah. All right. So Pike is ahead. We're ahead. I'll fight for a cause. Rush's ignite. I don't know if he uses other shit. Morgan, stop. And this is pushing to us, so. I heard you have to wait a second. Give me half a second. That way he follows him. Yeah, he can't follow that hook. Nice job. You're super. You have to know that, right? Yeah, I'll take the risk of not, not getting that back when we're still ahead. Stop chasing that. Back off. Like, so this is kind of the problem. Like, you're ahead. You're ahead. You're good and ahead. Just chill out. Take the lead, be happy with the lead, and let's win. For me. And so I don't think their jungler is six yet. Thank you. So I wasn't planning on going IE first here, but like, what do you want me to do? Oh no, Tippers was one auto away. Fucking Tibbers, Memphis Bleak of animals. I hit away his whole career. Really is super strong. You got it. You don't need me for that. Either dies or she does.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm okay with that. What's up?
Hey, Mario.
Can I do it after my game is done? My game is going on like right now. Rough. Rough times. So top lane is hard losing, and we picked that fight and lost that fight. If we win that fight, that we can probably snowball game. I mean, Vladimir's hard. We are not playing as well as we should. I mean, honestly, we should have picked up on the what's her face. I don't know what Vladimir. There, he's gonna die. Actually, no, he's not. I don't think they. Why won't she go to her lane? Alright, that's straight then. You should be able to get three plates here. That was actually a really great play by the Pyke. This Pyke is really good. Really need her to like actually pressure her. I can get some more plates off of that, yeah. I didn't have any of the friendos. Yeah. I think two people die. Couldn't tell you which two. Not who I thought was going to be on the list. I mean, you can still use your spells, but... Okay, we're not getting any extra. Plating is foul. Fallen. I want to push this out and go top, like, as soon as humanly possible. I know it was a long walk for a wave. If I was smart, I would have walked top to start. But I'm not smart. If you thought I was smart, you wouldn't be watching this. Nah, you don't need CS, buddy.
I make my own fortune.
Okay. Did they really start that dragon? I believe that. I'm gonna use that. What can I do here, bud? I won't actually use her abilities. Still We are not CSing well. That life still sucks. If what's his face with smart, he'd be prioritizing Rift Herald right now. Spike is just doing such work. I've got value. They stack up nicely. That is the correct play. Should have or be close to Shiv.
Shut down. An enemy has been slain. It's not stealing if they're dead.
Here they are doing that. Push out another wave on mid lane. Rammus is done. Oh, he lives. Right now, at least. I don't know if you have another jump or not. She does. She does, in fact, have another jump. That's fine, though. We get another power. We had a... No, wait. That was my fault. I actually sidestepped the stun, but I tried to spell shield it, and I didn't need to. We've actually been playing a lot in the sideways. Which is fine. We're out farming our boy. We have more gold than him, obviously, between Pike and... I don't know that it's a fight you need to fight. I agree with her. Just wait.
Get paid and get out.
Shut down.
And he is strong as fuck right now. Two dead, including the Aurelia, who actually matters. But I'm gonna get a tower off of that, so that's a 2-for-1, plus a tower top lane. 3-for-1, and a tower. He wants him to use it mid. Yeah, that's a good call. We get 2 towers. Somebody's telly. That sucks. Really, you left? Kidding me? Their whole team was there. Alright. Costed me a flash. It was a stupid flash, but... Okay. Okay, they're like trying to prep for Baron. You know, they're not taking Baron. As long as we can assure that they're not taking Baron, we can go ahead and just take Dragon and win. It's really nice. I'm not gonna lie, I'm getting carried. Like, I'm playing better than my opponent, but I'm getting carried. I'm getting carried very hard. Don't care which.
You can't tame the desert.
You really, I guess, for Rammus? I don't think that Black Cleaver build's ideal there, buddy, but okay. Yeah. I don't know why you would face check that. Yeah, it's server time now, buddy. Just leave. People need to learn to be okay with you. Misclick is gonna cost me. After I said be okay with leaving, I don't leave. 75%. Yeah, we're good after that. Honestly, so I think like the next thing you should build is the Stormraiser, just for the little slowdown, plus the the damage of it. Like your first hit is just like crit, shiv, Stormraiser, fuck you. Did you have a problem, buddy? Because you're dead, right? That's the thing.
Honor is the rust on a dull blade.
Like, yeah. We played okay. We got pretty hard carried by mid jungle support, which is great.
The only thing I look up to is the sky.
Stay and push. Item will still be there. Baron will not. I don't have any range. Literally have one. We have to get it here. Who didn't we get a collie? What was a collie doing? Who is Pike, maybe? Alright, there we go. This is actually our second rigged game. There we go. Competent. Not amazing. Yeah. Getting carried, but without being heavy. Bronze 4. We still did some damage. We out-damaged. Actually, out-damaged. Alright.